cold winds may blow over icy seas, but I'll take with me the warmth of thee, a taste of honey, Lord, a taste much sweeter, sweeter than wine. Of honey, oh, 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 taste that is sweeter, sweeter than wine. I will return, I will return. Come back for the honey, and I'll come for you. Came back to his love so fair, and so she died dreaming of his kiss. His kiss was honey. Oh, it was a taste more bitter than wine. Yeah, I will return, I will return. I'm coming back for the honey, Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Marvin Sewell is on guitar. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. On bass this evening is Mark Miller. On percussion is Jeffrey Haynes. And also on guitar, Eddie Wright. Don't tell me to stop. Tell the rain not to drop. Tell the wind not to blow. Because you said so. Tell me love is not true. It's just something we do. Tell me. But don't tell me to stop. Tell the sun not to shine. Not to get up this time. Let it fall by the way. Leave me here where I lay. Tell the leaves not to turn. But don't tell me I'll learn. Take the black off a crow. But don't tell me to go. Tell this bed not to lay like the mouth of a grave. Not to stare up at me. like a calf on its knees. Keep on telling me love is not true. It's just something we do. Tell me everything that I'm not, but don't tell me to stop. Tell me everything that I'm not, but don't tell me to stop. Thank you very much. I remember when I wrote this song, I was actually a waitress in a restaurant, and I was working, and I had an order on one side of the piece of paper and these lyrics on the other. And it's really amazing what you can do when you have no time to do it. But I wrote this song with a very dear friend of mine, and he's still back home in Georgia, but one of my dearest friends, Kenny Banks, and this song is called Blue Rose. She is blooming while the people, while they are sleeping. And only the travelers, only they can see her. To those who rise with the noonday sun, she is a closed mystery. And maybe she's just a morning glory, lost in a tango of vines. Oh, maybe she's just a morning glory, and she is lost in this tangle of vine. So lost in this tangle of vine, she is lost in this tangle, in this tangle of the train. It ain't troubled, it's just laying there, and it's waiting in the wind. Yeah, it's waiting in the wind. Waiting in the wind. Hey, hey, hey. I'm gonna ride this pain like a wave. Lord, take me over, I don't wanna be afraid. And when my time has come and gone, I don't wanna be the one who can't let go. I'm gonna ride this pain like a wave. Oh, make me over. Something about you, it really, really moves me. You found the waterfalls, the treasures in me. And love is a gift that you possess. And what is the strange happiness? I will find the answer. Don't feel so lost. You found the waterfalls. You found me. Do you with me. Yeah. Take me by the hand and talk to me, Lord. I need you to talk to me, yeah. Yeah. Oh, I'm homeless. Well, I'm down here alone on this journey, sweet Lord. I need you now. Yeah, come back here. Oh, standing alone. Leave me standing alone. Thank you. I'm going to do a song that was written recently by a good friend of mine. You know, sometimes you write songs, you have no idea where they're going to go, but they come across your path for a reason, so I just felt like singing this one. And yeah, it's not even on my list, but it's one of those little beings that will find its way. So this song is called Leave Me Standing Alone, written by Toshi Reagan.
Leave me standing alone.
to run away. I had to get free, find my own life for me to be me. So if you're feeling bad and if you're feeling lost, don't look to me to help you pay the cost. 'Cause I won't get higher, but you may be
so much. This next song is another song that my friend Toshi wrote for me. And yeah, it kind of speaks for itself. And some things can't be introduced because they speak. So I'm just going to sing the song. It's called Coming Back. I hear
from my dreams of yesterday.
Jeffrey Haynes. Mark Miller, Marvin Sewell. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much.
that saved a wretch like me. I was lost, but now I am found, and I was blind, but now I see. Through many dangers, through many toils and snares, I have that brought me safe thus far, and grace will lead me been over there for 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun.